and plot it. Allah too plan. Allah has the best of plans. If you think the best plan is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, leave it to Allah, He's the best to plan. If you think you're better, then the choice is yours. But the best to plan according to the Quran is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Hope that answers the question, sister.